Alas, his eyes told it all. I held her in my arms. Pain squeezed my heart from every angle. I held her tight, wishing she would say, "Mama, stop." But she was still lifeless. My bundle of joy, my ray of hope, the balm that came to ease my pain, the bright spot in my darkened existence was gone. I had killed my own child out of ignorance. Bitterness surged from the depth of my heart. Anger fueled me, my dreams turned into a nightmare. Because I was fed lies by a selfish and ignorant custom and tradition. As I buried my girl, I buried fear. I buried the lies that a woman's place is in the kitchen. I buried the past. 25 years of pain, sorrow, I put behind me. I am going to become an enlightened caregiver. I am Fakeh. I am a woman. Mock me, insult me, even judge me. But please, don't try to stop me. I must achieve my dreams.
Limme, Jume, Same, Kiniwe, Fakan Yumero Gika, Amenjingwe Simero Larion, Larion Sibi.